Good to see you, Brett. I do not know what prison that you're getting Wi-Fi in, but you look tough.
I thought this was how to dress for a sports event.
Yeah, that's exactly what people wear. They wear a headband and a polo shirt. All right, so here's the deal, everybody. My bookie came to me, and they asked me if I do any gambling. And I do a little bit of gambling. And my favorite thing to do when I was in college, I had a buddy that we would find an inconsequential game every week, and we would bet a dollar on it, mainly for bragging rights. And so I said, could I do that? And they said, absolutely. And so that is what we were doing. Every week, Brett Drake and I are going to bet a dollar on a game that does not matter.
That's right. And now you just learned that we went to college together.
We did not go to college together.
That's a story about his friend who died.
Yeah, it's very sad. He's dead. To me, anyway. But no, he's a very nice man. I still like him. But Brett's funnier. So this week's game is Reds versus Pirates. I picked the game because I tried to find not only what is a game between two teams that don't really matter, but I also wanted to find a Reds game because if Pete Rose can bet on baseball, so can I. Obviously, you get that reference, right, Brett?
Yes.
Brett is not a sports fan, which is what's going to make this so much fun. To make it fair, I gave Brett the opportunity to decide which team to pick. So, Brett, which team did you pick?
The Reds.
Why?
Because I felt like there's a lot I'm not going to understand here, and a color is a little easier for me to follow than a pirate.
Which is weird, because you're dressed like a pirate. But in a red bandana, you are the Reds versus the Pirates right now.
Yeah, what happens? Do the teams ever just work together at the end?
They work together to create whatever outfit you're wearing. Okay.
Is there some golf in there to make my polo work?
Yeah, absolutely. The Reds and the Pirates are going to play golf. So Reds and Pirates, battle of two teams that are well under 500. And it was actually a really good game.
Yeah. You know, we came out strong. And then we held it there for a long time.
Came out strong and held it there, as any team should. This was a crazy game. The Reds were up 2-1 in the bottom of the ninth, and it looked like I was going to lose. And the Pirates came back and scored two, won the game, and you owe me a dollar.
Right, which is total horse crap, but I guess I just kind of have to believe you.
That was the most obvious not wanting to curse I've ever seen. Horse crap. Total horse crap, everybody. You know, the wholesome word they say in church, horse crap.
I remember watching the Matrix on the TV version, and he's about to say, I'm going to give you the finger, but they changed it to, I'm going to give you the flipper.
My favorite one was Die Hard 2. Where he says, yippee-ki-yay, Mr. Falcon. There's no Mr. Falcon in the movie. No character is named Falcon in that entire movie. He must.
A lot of people don't know that that movie ties into the Nintendo universe, and this is before Captain Falcon had gained his rank.
Right. He was just a student at the time. So just studying in captain's school. Mr. Falcon ended up giving up two runs in the bottom of the ninth inning. And it was actually Julio Iglesias gave up the two runs.
All right, that one I know is not correct.
All right, it was Raisel Iglesias, but I just wanted to see if you knew.
The other thing I don't know is music, but that one I got.
So football's back next weekend. How about we do a football game?
That sounds great.
Okay.
I love football.
All right, how about Raiders versus Panthers? Which one you got?
Ooh, I'm going to go with I feel like Raiders are also Pirates, so I'm going to go with the Panthers.
Okay, so you're picking against nautical teams this whole time.
Yes, that's my theme.
I'm going to do everything I can to pick a game with at least one nautical team each week.
It's on. I'm going to hold on to my dollar for this week because I'm going to win it back next week.
All right, it's too bad the Whalers aren't in the league anymore. Shout out to my bookie who's covering the cost of these videos. That's right, they cover the cost of the dollar.
Which I'm very thankful right now as a loser.
Yes. And also next week when you'll have owed me $2.
Okay, we'll see about that.
If you sign up at MyBookie with my promo code, they will actually match your first deposit dollar for dollar up to $1,000.
And if you try to use my promo code, absolutely nothing will happen.
Yes, Brett has no promo code, but my promo code is Hofstetter. So sign up at MyBookie with the promo code Hofstetter, deposit anywhere from $1 to $1,000, and they will match you dollar for dollar. Speaking of the NFL, there's also a great football tournament going on there where you pick five winners each week and can win $100,000.
Oh, you have to pick five winners each week?
Yeah, which is six more winners than you pick. Shout out to MyBookie for letting us do this. And make sure to sign up now and watch the Panthers and the Raiders with us next week.
And Steve?
Yeah.
You're going down. I hope. Please.
Do you remember which team you picked?
Panther.
Red Truck picking Pantera to beat the Raiders.
Thanks for subscribing on YouTube, following me on Instagram, and throwing in some Facebook stars. Please make sure to support the Patreon. Watch me live digitally at nowherecomedyclub.com. And I just announced a huge 4-month 100-city tour for next year. Check out the dates and grab your tickets at stevehofstetter.com.